after me. Y'all favorite came after me. My fans up and them bands up. Bring my fam up the mentality. These niggas be faking the mentality. Yo, what is going on, y'all? It's your boy Vail, and we are back with another video. And this one, we're going to be reacting to Braxy going against a girl, a supreme girl child. So we have a fire girl in the community out here destroying. Okay, I be seeing a lot of females, though. I see a lot of female Mobile Legends players, and they're rising in popularity. We have a few females in the community that's actually coming up and are really, really good. But we've always had a few outstanding like females here and there that you know that is a female and that be dominating. So yeah, it's dope to see some females getting some recognition. Looks like her name is Jasmine. Okay, Princess Jasmine, let's see if you clapping out here. So yeah, be sure to drop that thumbs up, subscribe to the channel if you enjoyed this Mobile Legends reaction and all the other reactions on the channel. And yeah, let's jump into it, man. Hold up. Go ahead.
Is you in, Rexy?
New video, guys. Nice.
What's she say?
Is you in,
Braxy? New video, guys. Nice.
Braxy, you do. You let her trash talk you like that? Dang, bro. She doodled on you? Let me find out.
Is you in, Braxy?
New video, guys. Nice.
Dang. She out here doodling on my mans and then taunting him. Somebody get Braxy a manual. Teach him how to do it. Okay, oh, bro, this part of the intro never get old, man. That's fire. Ooh, dodged him again, too. They never get old. Jasmine, how you doing? Ooh, let's see. She aggressive too. Go ahead then. Ah, oh, too aggressive. A little too aggressive. Okay. Oh, they boxing. They fighting it out. Oh, okay. So she got some moves too then. She out here with some moves. You freestyling? Oh, she freestyling? Braxy, you can't kick her into the tower. Don't be doing that, buddy. Okay. Oh, she all over him. She ain't playing none of that. Oh! Okay, that was so close. Braxy almost went down again. This is actually a tough game. man. Oh, he immuned it. He immuned that ult. Nice. Okay. He went over in that situation with low health and going against somebody with a buff. Dang, okay, nice one. Okay! She's not going. Clap!
kick him into another tower. Oh my god. Oh, she all over him. He ain't even got a tower. Braxy, get a tower, sir. Please. Get a tower. Brackums. Get a tower, Brackums. Uh-oh. Ooh, okay. Okay. We seeing some life from Braxy. He's not going. He like, I'm tired of being doodoo. Go ahead. Uh-huh. Ooh! Bro, don't let her do you like that. Don't let her do you like this. How did he just somehow win that? And she was so dirty with it too. That was still good on her part. But Braxy is showing he is a master. He is a master too. He turned this game around. Yeah, you can't take a fight there. Uh-huh. Oh, she hawked him down. Hawked him down and clapped him. It looked like he's overstaying and letting himself go down. It looked like Braxy holding back a little bit. Because he's not running away. He's just taking fights the whole time. He's not running away, healing, or anything. Dang, she do damage. Okay, Braxy. He could end the game. He don't want to end the game yet. Hold on. Is he finna catch her with something dirty? It looks like it. He could have used his ult. He ain't even used his ult. Yeah, he messing around now. He's just toying around with her at this point. Stop playing with your food, Braxy. He playing with his food now. Let Braxy eat. Oh, he just needed to get that intro clip real quick. I see you. Nice. Looks like Braxy is superior. Braxums is superior, man. That was actually a dope game. Really nice gameplay. I definitely enjoyed it, man. Let me know what y'all think about it in the comment section down below. I actually thought Braxy was going to lose for a minute. Then I realized it looked like he was holding back quite often. And I'm like, oh, okay, so he's just messing around. It felt like once he knew he had the game in the bag, he was just toying around and stuff like that. But this girl was actually really good still. Like, Supreme Child, she was really good. So yeah, shout out to Jasmine. I don't know if she's actually a real female in the community. We have a lot of people with female names who just be straight dudes, like just sitting at home real buff. Muscles and everything, just be manly and got a girl named like Jasmine, but hopefully that's a real female out here going crazy. But yeah, anyway, man, hopefully you all enjoyed the video. As always, be sure to recommend more videos down below. Drop that thumbs up, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one, man. Peace out, yo.